Wenhaston Church in Suffolk contains a rare treasure, a series of panels called a tympanum, once in the upper part of the chancel arch, behind a great crucifixion called a rood. They're painted with a doom, an image representing the Last Judgement of Christ, who is seated at the top on a rainbow. To his left are the Virgin Mary and St John the Baptist, who are praying for the salvation of humanity, and below, the dead write on the grave, while St Michael the Archangel weighs souls to decide whether they will go to heaven or hell. On the left, we see St Peter letting the saved into heaven, the heavenly city, and on the right are demons carting off the damned to hell's great devouring mouth. Such images are not designed simply to frighten the living daylights out of people. They had a much more complex purpose than that. And in my long-form video on Doom paintings, I explore what they are really for.